Hello friends, welcome to MSCR Things. In this video, I'll be telling you about how to download and install SQL Server and how to download and install SQL Server Management Studio. Both of these, how to download and install, which is a very beginning and basic fundamental requirement for the SQL class. For those of you who have missed the first session, they can use this video to get some help in downloading the SQL Server. First of all, in the description, I have mentioned two links. The first link will help you to download the SQL Server. The second link, you can download the SQL Server Management Studio. So as soon as you click on the first link, install SQL Server, so you can scroll down. Once you click on that link and you scroll down, you find this page. Now you should be downloading the developer option. Just click on the download button below the developer option. So once that file gets downloaded, just double click on the downloaded file to install, to start the installation process. Then you will get one more option to select what type of installation you need. You should select the basic type. Once you have selected the basic type, you need to proceed, I mean you need to agree to all the terms and conditions, and then you need to click on install. It will take around 2 to 5 minutes depending upon your bandwidth of your internet. Once the downloading is completed and installation automatically starts, and that will end. Finally, what you will have to do is close the window once it says download has successfully completed. A window will pop up stating installation has successfully completed. Then you need to close the window. That ends the part of first, that is downloading and installing SQL Server. Now we will have to download and install SSMS, that is SQL Server Management Studio. Link is in the description. The second link will help you to download the SSMS. Just click on the link. You will find that downloading thing, and automatically it starts downloaded. Once that downloaded file is there, you need to double click and install it. Just single click install it. Once it takes a time, again 4 minutes, something like that. Once the installation is done, again you'll get a pop-up window, setup completed successfully. Then you can close that, close everything, the previously opened SQL installers, everything you can close once it is successfully installed. Now go to your start menu in Windows. Start menu, you can go to start menu and type SQL. You will find this app, Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio 18. This app is all you need. You should click on this and you should launch the app. Once you have launched this app, you will get a default window asking you to connect. Do not change any of the parameters from the starting of the installation process. Do not change any of the parameters, let it be the default, whatever it is there. Just click on next, 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 or just click on agree, or just click on OK, whatever it asks. Do not change any of the parameters. Even now you will be given the instance name, the server name will be your laptop name. Just click on connect. Once you click on this app from the start menu, you will get a pop-up window of the SQL Server. Just click on connect. Once you click on connect, you should be able to see this window, the query editor, the object explorer window towards the left side, all this kind of window and structure you should be able to see. Once you are able to see this thing, that means everything is successfully installed and it is in place. Now you can close everything, that is done. Thank you.